there are some things that go on with these teams that show up in the results on the field of play that you just don't understand unless you've been in the trenches in the pro scene and know what those teams go through and understand the process that they have to follow during events. I mean, we sit back on our virtual armchairs on Reddit and we talk about what heroes are good and bad, and we talk about what builds are good and bad and what these teams should be doing. But, you know, when you're at one of these tournaments with a team, it's like NASCAR. It's the proverbial stock car that's going 200 miles around the track that's being held together by paperclips and duct tape. Everything feels like you're improvising. And that's important, because a lot of what makes a great team, when you play a LAN at the highest level, especially TI, there are going to be mistakes. No one plays perfectly. And a lot of the results on the field of play at the highest level in this game are determined by how you're able to respond to those mistakes, both by your team and the opponent. Are you able to recover from something that happens that you didn't expect? Are you able to take advantage of a misstep by the opponent?